Mobile police have retracted the arrest of Tamoris Mickles. On Wednesday, he was booked for the murder of Ricardo Parker on Union Avenue back in November. But in just the past hour, police announced the retraction after taking a closer look at the evidence. The case is still under investigation.